ladies and gentlemen, the story you're about to see is true.